homies in the system. Ain't no telling when I fuck them, will I diss them? That's what they be yelling. I'm a pimp by blood, not relation. Y'all be chasing, I'll be placed them, huh? Drunk on Chris, mommy on E. Can't keep a little model hands off me. Both in the club, huh? Singing on key. And I wish I never met her.
Sup, people? This your boy John Doe. How you doing? Oh, another week, another dollar, I guess you can say. Shit, another $100, another $1,000, whatever you mean. You know what I mean? But hey, another week, another 2 cents, nigga. Tell you how I feel about shit. How y'all feel about that shit, nigga? You know what I'm saying? You got your boy Hot Damn I Rock, Mr. Kane Carter. Stealing. Straight up thieving shit. You know what I'm saying? You got the Xbox police. You got Microsoft and a little something something to the mix. And oh man, just more Nintendo news. Let's get started. Let me get to talking about this shit, man. How y'all doing, by the way, man? How y'all feel? I'm gonna pop open this soda right quick. Oh yeah. Gotta love. I ain't getting paid for it, so I'm not gonna tell nobody what I'm drinking. But it's a soda. How y'all doing? Okay, now let me get started. All right, let's get on Mr. Hot Damn I Rock, Kane Carter. You know. Now, do I really feel this man was wrong in what he did? Yes. Yes. He stole from the comedian Patrice, you know what I'm saying? He stole. But do I feel he knew he was wrong when he did it? Even kind of, sort of, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Do I feel he meant bad when he did it? No, I do not. You know what I'm saying? I don't think he meant, you know what I'm saying, anything harmful from doing Patrice shit. Do I believe all the shit about the Beige Phillips show? No. I don't believe he did it to get on the Beige Phillips show. You know what I'm saying? Do I think he supported the Beige Phillips show and the Black Phillips? Yeah. I do. You know what I'm saying? But I don't think, like, those was his motives for doing what he did. You know what I'm saying? I think he actually, like, how can I say? Like Jay-Z stole Biggie rhymes because he know Biggie was the hardest at the time who passed away and used his rhyme, you know what I'm saying? Like, see, I'm gonna put it like this, huh? Anybody who criticized that man who do videos on YouTube, y'all just as bad as him, you know what I'm saying? Except he took what he did to a whole new level because every single commentator I have watched have took something from somebody else at one time or another. Everybody. Ain't nobody not included in that shit. Everybody. You know what I'm saying? Whether it was just a line, whether it was humming a song in your video, whether it was the way you made your video, you know what I'm saying? Anything. Everybody have taken something from somebody. You know what I'm saying? Because this shit ain't new. This shit ain't brand new under the sun. So, and none of y'all give any of the people who y'all took y'all styles or crafts or, you know what I'm saying, lines or anything you do for, excuse me, credit. So, with that being said, you know what I'm saying, the dude had made his way before that shit popped off, you know what I'm saying? He was doing what he did way before he stumbled upon Patrice or started using this shit. Shit, dude got hundreds of videos. Great videos, you know what I'm saying? Prior to him even touching one of Patrice's, you know, skits or whatever, you know. So, I'm not going to put that on that man, you know what I'm saying? I liked this stuff before, and I still like his stuff to this day, you know what I'm saying? He's going to be all right, you know. Shoot. You got a whole, see, y'all people can't pick and choose who they want to hate on, You know what I'm saying? If you're going to hate somebody for doing it, you got to hate everybody for doing it. You might have to hate yourself. You feel what I'm saying? Real talk. You know what I'm saying? Shoot, because look, Jay-Z made a career on thievery, you know. Jay-Z done been around for 10 years, probably longer, you know. He used a lot of Biggie shit, but Biggie shit ain't over 10 years worth of material, you know. You know, Patrice shit ain't over 5 years worth of material, you know. So, you have to be talented even to get successful on plugging in stuff. Did I feel he used it, you know what I'm saying, to bring up nostalgia, make you think of Patrice when he did it? Yeah. Same way I thought when Jay-Z put a Biggie line in his songs that he wanted to make you think of, you know what I'm saying, Biggie, you know. Hell, Jay-Z did the ultimate wrong. He went and stole from a motherfucker who didn't even like him. Pac. Nigga, Pac didn't even like this dude, you know what I'm saying. He went and stole a song from Pac, so if that ain't the low of the low, that's just the bottom of the bottle. Started from the bottom, now we here. You know what I'm saying? Started from the bottom, now my whole team. You know what I'm saying? Shoot, that was at the bottom of the bottom. But yeah, man, everybody do it, you know. Rappers still do it to this day, you know what I'm saying? Comedians do it. Hell, I just did it just then. You see what I'm talking about? Just threw that in there, you know, because I knew y'all would catch on to it, you know. Just something that commentators do, you know what I'm saying? I don't feel nothing wrong with it. But let's move on to the next subject. Microsoft and their upgrading of their CPU and their drivers, you know what I'm saying? Is it an improvement? Yes. I feel it's honestly an improvement. You know what I'm saying? Will it help out a whole lot? It's to be determined. People can see. We don't know why they push it up 6%, 6.6%, or however many percentages it was. You know what I'm saying? We know that they push it up. You know what I'm saying? A little bit. It could have been, you know, the devs could have came to them and been like, man, if we can't get like a little bit more power, this amount of power, we'll only be able to run the game at 45 frames, you know what I'm saying? But if you push it up this amount, it'll put it right at the sweet spot where we can run your game at 60 frames per second, no problem, 1080p. You know what I'm saying? Like a dev could have literally came now, you know what I'm saying? They could have crushed the numbers and they could have came down and been like, man, you push it up 6%. You won't have no problem running any of your games at 60 frames per second, 1080p. You know what I'm saying? And at the end of the day, that's what everybody will complain about. That's all people want. 60 frames, 1080p. 60 frames, 1080p. You know what I'm saying? That's what everybody want, you know? And you got to think about it. The what you call it was so minuscule, why else would they do it? They couldn't want to do it, you know what I'm saying, to get like a major leap, you know what I'm saying? They ain't trying to push it to get 120 frames. Hell, just with the computing power alone, you know what I'm saying, 6% ain't doing much, you know. But I feel with them pushing it up, it was like a certain number that they was just short of. This is just my thought, my opinion, you know, my two cents. You know what I'm saying? It was a number that they was just short of that they was trying to reach to, you know what I'm saying? So I felt that's why they pushed it up just a little smidgen, you know what I'm saying? That little margin, you know, that's the way I feel about it, you know? So, and with the drivers, let's say they got rid of everything, you know what I'm saying? And they went back and they put what they wanted into the DirectX, you know what I'm saying? Everything Xbox One. Real world, you know what I'm saying? Real world, it running in the real world is what's going to really show how this thing I do, you know. But you know, I'm an Xbox person. I'm not against any other console. I just prefer the Xbox, you know. So I really want to see what they're gonna do with the next gen. All right, let's move on to the Xbox hiring snitches, unpaid snitches, flashlight cops, top flight securities of the world for their console. I don't see anything good coming out of this. You know, it got to be some kind of way they got to go about recruiting these people. They can't just get any clown off the street. You know what I'm saying? They got to earn the keep. You know what I'm saying? Oh, man. Yeah, they got to actually get people who got good reputation, you know what I'm saying? Somebody who good, clean players, you know what I'm saying? Things of that nature, you know what I'm saying? Good background. Because you go get any clown that nobody knows and you have them snitching, oh, man, it's just all types of bad. Imagine them getting like a little 12-year, 13-year-old on that, you know what I'm saying? Who, anytime he lose, he just flag you. He just flag people and tell on people, man. He'll be snitching and telling every time he lose, man. Win or lose. Man, I'm going to go report you. I'm a police. I'm the Xbox police. I'm going to tell on you. I'm going to go tell. I'm telling the faith, man. F this. You out here beating me up? You can be playing straight up. You beat me up and I'm going to tell. Like, why are you telling? Because I don't like to lose. So? It's not no so. You ain't gonna beat me like that, and I'm gonna tell the people on you. You see what I'm saying? And that's the way it's gonna be. You know what I'm saying? If they get anybody to do it, man, I think they is fine the way it is, man. You just don't need to hire police officers for the Xbox. You know, it's like this. I don't know if it's a rumor, if it's true, you know. I just don't like this whole thing they putting in with the reputation system, like they put you in brackets and all of that. You know, I'm not a bad person. Hell, I only play a game with people who I deal with, you know what I'm saying? And even when I'm in a multiplayer game, I still be in my party with the people I deal with. So I don't think my reputation would take a big hit like that though, but it's just unnecessary, you know. People get on the game to have fun, shoot. If somebody cheating, you know what I'm saying, you send in a report to say he cheated, you know what I'm saying, you move on, you know. But at the end of the day, they had to go through and prove that the dude was cheating, you know what I'm saying, or he got multiple flags or whatever. You know? But let's move on to Nintendo. Oh, man, like I said, man, it's inevitable. Their demise is inevitable. It's inevitable, man. You know what I'm saying? Just every time you turn on the news, I mean, you turn on your computer, anything, man, you see Nintendo just, I don't know the word, man. They just keep, just more and more bad news from Nintendo, man. Just more and more bad news from Nintendo. I don't know how true this article is, but now, oh shit. Oh, I ain't cutting that shit out either. Fuck that. You got they say Nintendo and the Wii U may be in trouble due to closure of a vital semiconductor factory. You know what I'm saying? And this factory is in Japan. And it makes the DRAM for the system. And that's a component of the Wii U. And as of now, they don't know if they have found somebody new to do it. Like I said, I don't know, so don't hold me on this because I don't know about this site. But it's up here, you know what I'm saying? It could be rumor, could be true. But I just thought I seen it, so I brought it to you. You know what I'm saying? Hell, this link, I'm going to put it in the description because I'm not sure. But if it's true, man, it's just another blow for Nintendo. It's just another bad blow and another bad look for Nintendo, man. Like I say, man, I give this system a year, maybe two, and it is out of that, man. You know what I'm saying? They ain't got no choice but to release something better. You know what I'm saying? Which should be good for all y'all folks, you know what I'm saying, looking for a new console, man. You know what I'm saying? Looking for a good Nintendo console, shit. The Nintendo ain't gonna fall off. They got too much money to fall off, so you ain't gotta worry about them falling off. But you do gotta worry about these motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying, not putting in the game for a system you already bought. I hope, like, they have some type of rebate. Like, say if you got a Wii U now, if they have to drop a system before they want to, you know what I'm saying? Or before, like, this generation is officially started, really. That they, like, they got some kind of trade-in system. Say if you got a Wii U, you know what I'm saying? You can send your Wii U back into them, you know what I'm saying? They'll send you the brand new console or whatnot. They should have something like that, you know. Already in the work. That way, you know what I'm saying, they keep their hands clean, you know. They start off on a clean slate, you know what I'm saying? It'd be good for everybody. But that's about it for me this week, yo. You know what I'm saying? That's my two cents. Hope you guys enjoy it. You know what I'm saying? You know, I bring it to you. You know what I'm saying? Rubber, rugged, and raw. Old school line right there, man. You know what I'm saying? But I give it to you, you know what I'm saying? That's just my opinion on the situation that's at hand, man. What everybody talking about, man. You know what I'm saying? Well, this your boy John Doe. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you rate, comment, subscribe. You know what I'm saying? Follow me on Twitter. You know what I'm saying? The link will be down in the description. And I guess I'm out. Later, people. Yeah.